welcome back to the channel. I've been away for a little bit, working hard, but it's time to ride. Today I'm heading out to the west coast, going to a place called Karayotahi Beach. And we're going to do some exploration there. So I'm so looking forward to it. In a month's time, we're moving down to Dunedin. So this will be one of my last rides here in Auckland. Anyway, I'm waiting for a mate and then off we go. Looking forward to the day. Join the ride, join the adventure. See ya. Check this out, guys. State of note. I feel it as tender as can be. And look where we are.
Hey, isn't this amazing? Oh my goodness me, it just gets better. Look at this. Unreal.
Here comes Sean, my buddy. There he comes. I've had a swim. He went that side to have a swim. That was a good swim, eh, Sean? Most people say they like to rough it. I don't like to rough it. I like to smooth it. I want to make life easy for myself and enjoyable. So what I'm doing is I am frying up a steak with some buns. And I'm not just sitting on the hard rock, I'm sitting on a nice comfortable deck chair. Look at that. Look at my view, guys. That's my view. You couldn't wish for better. And I'm here with my trusty KLR. There's a little waterfall in the background there. Can you see that? Going right up to the top.
Smoothing it. That's what it's all about. Real smooth.
Hey, look at this little spot, man. Isn't this awesome?
Yes, that's awesome, man. Yeah, so we're having fun.
Check this out, buddy. This is amazing. This is just so awesome here, man. There, Sean, in the distance. Look where we are. Wow. Check this out. Unbelievable. This is riding.
Baby, I should start over.
Hey guys, also just want to tell you, I had adventure tires on my bike before this, but I've put some real good knobblies on, Pirellis, and man, it just handles so well in the sand. It's really sure and secure. I'm really happy with it. Yeah, so guys, my bike's ready now for the South Island, moving down to Dunedin end of January. Once we settled, I'll be putting out some good videos of the high country, Otago, up in the hills, some good adventure riding there. So thanks again for watching. It's been a blast today, and we look forward to many more adventures together. Cheers, guys.